there's a pretty big crash behind me on Roselawn and Bathurst, and just shows that life can end at any given moment, and you have to appreciate every second of the time.